Sweetest dream. Blue light is on. I guess you have to turn on all the lights. Holy crap, what is this? This is... Oh crap. Wait, I'm confused. So I can... Okay, so she just walks on the lines. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be tough, yo. I am so confused right now. So I can only follow the straight lines. Okay, let's go this way. Turn it and see what we get. Nothing. I need to get up there. But how? Okay. Okay. There. Man, that was tough, man. That was new. That was something new. Okay. That one doesn't spin. Go on that side. Go back over here. I'm trapped. Maybe not. We are not trapped at all. Need to get on the other side of this. There you go. Go back up this way. Okay. Got him. How? Hurry up, Beta. Let's go. The last one? Well, no. Okay, calm down, buddy. Did I go the wrong way? Maybe. The wrong way. Cannot be the right way. Not the right way. Calm down, dude. Oh, what? The hell just happened? Thank you. Too sensitive. I think we found the way, guys. That was tough. That was tough. I missed this door right here. Okay. How do we get up there? Step on this and be lower it. Nope. There you go, and just step on it directly. Yes. Hey, we completed everything. Maybe. What's happening? All right, there it is. Oh, hey, Toto. How? Alright, let's bring you back. Come over here, Ida. And find your way. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on, go back up. Huh? Oh, what the heck am I doing? It's right there. Totem! You're so awesome! Alright, guys. This is the last stage of Monument Valley. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthroughs with me. But it is not over yet, as we are about to embark on Monument Valley 2. And with that, we completed Ida's dream. Thank you again for your support. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more. Peace.